There was an idea to bring together a group of extraordinary critics to review the films that no reviewer could review alone.